All right, we got Slim Thug driving Mars MC.